Hey guys, we're back. Sorry about last time, the audio was a little loud for the game. Don't know about now, I might have to check it.
You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the fire of the mountain.
Jesus.
Help her, and she will help you reach the tree.
As for me, I must return to my work.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds, but that was long ago, and now they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Whoa.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four, but yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction.
Ooh.
Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption.
Don't die while I'm gone. Leveled up. Oh my god, leveled up. Cool. Okay, so skill tree this. Okay, what should I get? What is this? Increases health and summons ghouls. And this summons ghouls. Will deal 3 damage for attack. Okay. How about this one? Perfect. This is World of Warcrafty. Just kidding. Just because that has a talent tree. Okay, I wanna. How do I summon my. Isn't it like this? Huh? Assist actions, left bumper A, or any of the other ones.
I have to go alone.
Oh, I can't ride on my horsey. Oh, look at that. What do you want me to access? To access something. That's fine. Whatever. I didn't know I could do that. Backflip. Oh, I can do it. Stuff in the air now. Probably could before, I just didn't realize. Look at this guy's big face. People I know. Oh, he's a big guy. Yeah, feel it. Nice one attack. Nice. Okay, let's go. Where was I? Over there. Okay. Wish there was a sprint button. Guess that's what your horse is for. What's this? Is this a safe point? Oh, it's a mailbox. You like send stuff from character to character, maybe? Okay. Okay, I didn't want to do that. Let's get out of here. Hello, my lady.
Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the
That
forge
thing
lands.
Looks like the Hearthstone.
The name's Alia, and that's my
logo.
Brother Valis. We are the
that,
keepers
that
of this
stone
forge.
On her belt right there.
I reckon that means
it has
less
a leather strap
now than
cross
it
kind of hidden.
This
but it looks like the Hearthstone
forge.
Nay, the Maker's forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets.
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the stone father's blood. It
Ooh.
Once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power.
Water and
the
fire.
Heart and the soul.
The lava.
Stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern
I'll
me?
Bring the sword
the way to
back.
The tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Right east of town. Ride through the Charred Pass and towards the cindery peak of the Stone Father. There, you will find the cauldron.
I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk.
Fare thee well, rider.
Reaper. It's about time you came. The makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Rider, before you mark me as a coward.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Oarsman, you'll find not that way, but trouble. If you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
What? Free.
You might want to stretch before you try that one.
Okay. RB and then skylines? Nope.
Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulgrim. What brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. Fresh merchandise.
Another time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation.
Huh? put it.
Loinclothy. What is that noise? I can hear something. Another choice. I didn't realize I could. Do stuff while I was on my horse. How do I get up here? Running. Oh great. Oh, we just had to run on the wall or something there. Oh my goodness. Triple fail. Up, run on the wall. jump on the wall, jump up this, jump, jump.
Boom.
Ooh. My heart's there, my heart's there, don't know what to do. Obviously I'm going the right way, but his blood. I'm so tired. Whatever this is. Obviously gonna get all of these. Oh, press L.
Running like a spell of hell. Why am I
so tired? I slept all night.
Oh my goodness, I died. Oh, get that off there. That's probably annoying.
True, a rider has come to the realm.
How did he
hear? You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Karn.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire.
Can we help enough. Each other?
Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
How handy. He'll wait there while I do the work. So pooey. Never games like that though. Okay. Oh. Dun, 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 dun. My dog wants in. What should I mean? Let in the dog. My guy looked like a badass by the time we're done playing. Okay, I feel like maybe this is a good time to end. See you guys next time. I think it. Yeah. Oh, hiccups. Okay, so you hear about this guy right off the start, and now you're already fighting him.